gonna start out from the string. It's also where the step is gonna end. It's going all the way out. Fireplace right there. Pergola right over here with the step going all the way. Coming together. Morning of day four, got gravel, about to dump it. Deck is on, still need to do fascia, still need to do stairs, doing that today.
That's so fast and easy. I'll tell you one thing right now. If you are not, before you come to a job, before you do anything, if you're not going in Minecraft and creating the job in Minecraft created, then you are doing it all wrong. Quick tip for me, and I mean, look at this. Look at this. A Minecraft pro. Come on, let's get it.
Starting to come together. Posts are in for the pergola. We'll start that tomorrow. We don't have a ladder today. Got the holes dug for the fireplace, about 3 feet deep. We gotta fill these with concrete and rebar. The fireplace is like 6,000 pounds, 7,000 pounds heavy, so we gotta have those for the foundation. Then we're gonna pour a pad over top of it. This is the frame for the pad. So it's gonna be an 11 foot by 4 foot pad. Fireplace is about 10 feet, 8 feet tall. You know, I'll go ahead and post a picture on the screen right now of what the fireplace is gonna look like. Let me try and edit it in right there. Yep, that's gonna look sick. That's gonna look sick. We're about to start framing out the steps. And then hopefully tomorrow the pergola is done, steps are done. And that's all poured. This is all out, compacted. And then we'll get ready for pavers and fireplace on Monday.